So you're the pain in the neck, huh?
Excuse me?
Got all kinds of important people very pissed off at you. Leon McCaffrey, LCPD.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm in the restaurant business.
Whatever you say, tough guy. You greaseballs want to put holes in each other, I don't give a shit. All I care about is my cut.
Oh, I love a man of principle.
Well, me too. I go to all their memorial services in fast cars with hot broads. My cut, where is it?
Up your ass, buddy. Like, don't make me laugh. You keep fucking with me, I'll put you, your friends' families, your whole fucking hometown under the sword.
Hey, relax. Go get laid or something. This is business. A partnership. Equals. I keep the law off your back, the feds, Rico, and you keep me in the shit that I like.
Well, how do I know I ain't about to be shaken down by every dirty cop from here to Vice City?
I'm gonna help you take over this town. In return, I want some cash and a few favors. Now, come on, Tony, take a drive with me. We're gonna meet your old friends, the Sindacos.
Can only speak gibberish, can enjoy ethnically diverse rock and roll. It was wrong of me to hold something back. We've confessed. I'll be on it. We're gonna be saving the world through yoga, rock and roll. I just think it would be a devilish job.
Wow, so hey. You're helping a lot of indigenous tribes?
Yes, absolutely. They get a no questions answer, don't fame me, on rock and roll 25%.
25%?
Yeah, it's a very symbolic number. You have to understand the balance, 25% music, 25% communion with nature, and the rest is... Honestly, you may say he bark and sharp and frogs and pound and lizards is for the illustrious, but to me it's medicine, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
All right, exactly, Melissa. I was talking to the wife the other day while we relaxed in the house of Tantric Six. She said, Crow, you're a...
Okay, I'll take the wheel, you start blasting. Adapt and survive, Cipriani. Adapt and survive.
Manners,
credit cards are like domestic help.
So scarce. See you around, Tony.
Time to think about the air.
Foundation meet in this incredible package as you try to chase and scream your way through a twisty course that bears...
Chumps!
You took your time, Tony.
You say jump, I say screw you.
Cute. Now listen. The Yardies have their greedy eyes on Ferrelli turf in Newport. Get over there and lure the Ferrelli soldiers down to the hospital in Rockford. The Yardies will be waiting for them.
And what's in this for you?
I owe them. Catch you later.
Good time out.
Won't.
Really? This ain't a damn football game. It's a little pastime called life, dummy. You only call a timeout when the quarterback is bleeding and... suppressed by cold shock. Ow!
I don't know what I did wrong in my past life to deserve you. Ray, you're 40 years old and you have no idea what's really going on. I don't know how you've gotten this far. I don't know how somebody hasn't put a bullet in your Mother Teresa head yet.
Hey, watch your mouth, Leon. I can't believe we're having this fucking conversation.
What, are you gonna run to Mommy? Are you gonna jump on Daddy's knee? Ask for a wet kiss? Hey, Tony!
Freeze!
Whoa! Easy. Meet my new partner, Mr. Hip. He's gonna make sure I do everything by the book. Tony Cipriani, Ray Machowski. He's with us. Hey, we're gonna go fight organized crime now. You run along to the precinct, fill out a report. You're a good kid. Let's go, Tony.
Piece of shit, Leon.
I just want to tell you a little story. When life comes knocking, you better answer the door. Remember that, or you're going to be burning for eternity before you know it. Well... Fantastic, Kevin. Now, if you're trying to lose weight, I got some great new weight loss tips from Columbus.
Heartland Values is your spot, showing
wide forms of LCFR. More talk, less talk.
Now, putting the dork in the dot-com revolution, it's the electron phone.
Today on...
Come on, wimp, fight. Fight me, fool.
Ooh. Let's see what you got, tough guy. You're messing with a real gangster now. Oh!
punch me.
Cipriani, we must stop meeting like this.
Fine by me.
Come on, lighten up a little.
What you got for me, McCaffrey?
Those Yardie boys are having a little trouble holding on to their newly acquired turf in Newport. Seems now the Sindacos want it back.
I wanna go back to the... We're all gonna be rich in .com! Whoa!
I'm calling from Carson City. I've got a problem with my internet connection.
Okay, what's the problem?
Oh, so, long story. Anyway, I keep downloading these pictures for my hobby, and the FBI keeps turning up at my house trying to arrest me. I was just looking at pictures. I thought the internet was anonymous, and now everyone knows I'm into exotic things.
What is this, me culture? I? Me? Listen, dude, we're all one, man.
Rudyard got himself capped. I'll get the ambulance. You go help my boys. Take on this! Unlucky happenstance. Bing bada boom!
Do go slow! Here come the ambulance!
Cipriani? It's me, McCaffrey. I've got some news that Salvatore might appreciate. Come and see me up at the usual place.
Continues to be rocked by gang warfare as the power struggle between the Sindaco and Forelli Mafia families continues unabated. Both have been reported to have lost ground recently to emerging gangs, keen to take advantage of this Mafia feud. The FBI is laying the blame for current troubles firmly at the feet of a mysterious Mr. Big with whom they are eager to talk. More later, only on LCN.
I didn't know it was your funeral.
You're a regular comedian, Tony. Real funny guy. The Forellis are getting serious. They're running arms and taking a cut of the merchandise themselves. Tooling up for trouble. They're moving the guns to Fort Staunton in trucks. It's been a gas.
Likewise.
Yeah, I think so.
Do you hear me? I'm having driver's license with the Kettle Barn Miller.
Are you hitting on me?
When the old people are on the moon, I mean, oh, it's my duty.
Pressing matter that requires your particular skills. Please call me at my office as soon as you can.